We're here at the LA Union Station. It was built in 1939, and over 100,000 people travel here every day.